you. Hey, you know you made it in the mercenary business when the government starts begging you to clean up their shit. Yeah, that's right. After their little stunt with Avi, Uncle Sam no longer sees Meriwether as a viable business partner. And not only do the government want out, they want to recover all the R&D materials they outsource. That's where we come in. We steal it on commission, and they keep their plausible deniability. This shit's so beautiful, even Avi wanted to be part of it.
Yeah, sure. I always wanted to be the mediator in a toxic relationship where both parties have super weapons.
Says the target's already loaded up and ready to wheel out onto a transport. That's the good news. The bad news is, there are locks holding it all in place, and they're controlled from the office. That's where Avi's key cards come in. FYI, this is how they're transporting the target.
Some more! Get down!
Okay, find a way to disengage the locks on that cargo.
Take that shithead down!
Thank you.
visual contact lost! Hold station!
Now and the Zancudo are gonna give you their best poker face. But we all know what just went down. They fucked up, you cleaned up. Ha ha, LSA, baby. When the military-industrial complex wants to quit fucking around and get shit done, who they come to? Meriwether who? Ha ha, mission of a lifetime, TL. CR out.